They immediately admitted me, and I spent 5 weeks at Integris Baptist, diagnosed with a very aggressive form of AML leukemia, and started chemo 3 days later. Instead of diagnosis or scary or anything like that, we used the word change. It was just a change in our lives that we were gonna have to adjust to. We had to have that conversation that mom might not come home. Going from a nurse who cares for patients and takes care of them to having to know my limitations and accept them and accept the help, I struggled with that a lot. The first 5 weeks that I was in Baptist, I think I had over 30 or 40 units of blood products. People that knew me donating meant a lot, but people that would just come in to donate their time, their effort, and their products for people that they don't even know, it's indescribable how you feel when you're sitting there getting it. Knowing that people are still good and there's still selfless people in this world that would save a life for someone that they don't even know is amazing. The best stories that I get are people that didn't donate before that are regulars now, of how good it makes them feel. You know, it was amazing to me that it was never in question. I never had to worry about it. It was always there. But knowing that me being so sick helped so many other people is, I think, one of the best things that I could have gotten out of it. The amount of gratitude and gratefulness that myself and my family feel to these people that we don't know, that, you know, 99% of them give anonymously. They don't want credit for it. They just want to help others. It's thank you for giving me a second life, a second chance at life, that without them, I wouldn't be here right now.